I stay looking at Caesar, Book 4, Section 30. Quibus rebus cognitis. With these things having been known, the principes, so the leaders of Britain, qui post proelit Caesarem convenerat, who after the battle had come to Caesar, talking or having talked, it's a perfect participle describing principes. It's from colloquor, okay? Having talked amongst themselves, when they understood, sorry, this is the infinitive plus the endings, of course, that makes it imperfect subjunctive, okay? They were understanding that both the equites, that both horsemen and the ships and the grains were lacking, infinitive, indirect statement, for the Romans. Okay? And they recognized the fewness of the soldiers, okay, from the narrowness or from the small size of the camp. All right? The camp, which, because of this, was narrower also because without baggage, Caesar. Oh, what does Caesar do? Okay, you can always fast forward and move the screen up. Caesar. Had transported the legiones. Okay, and then we have Optimum Factu Esse Duxerunt. Okay, so here we go. They considered it to be best indeed. It's a nice little supine here. Best indeed, indirect statement. With the rebellion having been made, okay, out of absolute facta rebellione, okay, that, okay, they think, okay, so they considered the best thing to do, with the rebellion having been made, to keep our men from the grain and provisions. And to producere, literally to lead forth, we say to stretch the business into the winter. Because they were confident, confidebat, that with these, i.e. the Romans, having been conquered, and having been cut off from returning, a little absolute again, that no one afterwards, and then essay has been left out here, would transeo, transiturum esse, would come for the sake of bringing war into Britain. Would come into Britain for the sake of bringing war. And there we go. Okay, and so, again, I'm going to write this last little bit here. And so, okay, again, versus, they're always conspiring here, coniratio de facto. So with a conspiracy having been made, little by little, from the camps, they began. Who began? These are the Gauls began to leave and to lead forth their own men secretly from the field. So they're starting to cause problems. All right. Volete anes ling latina est vita.